Meanwhile, through the urgent days with the U-boats tightening their hold, the short seaplanes carried on their sterling service on patrol. They were land-based. Or, sweeping from the deck of a converted cruiser, they foreshadowed the carrier aircraft yet to come.